Now to check the roads for any black ice situations this morning.
Slick, slippery sidewalks and some streets. Still a concern this morning. News 8's Brian Spiros is live in Waterbury. Brian, what are you seeing out there?
Hey, good morning, guys. I can tell you driving up from New Haven to Waterbury this morning, the majority of the roads are fine, although some back roads may be a little slick. The majority of the sidewalks are also fine, but there are a few areas you want to be careful of this morning. One of them is behind me here. We're right in the downtown area. Now, there's a lot of water pooling in this area. Keep in mind that right now the temperature is hovering right around freezing. As we head towards sunrise, the temperature often does drop a little bit, so some of those areas may freeze. Be careful. There could be black ice, which you obviously may not see. And then the other thing we're dealing with not far from that area is that some sidewalks still have some snow, some frozen stuff on it. I guess that's what you would call it. And so walking on it, you could very well slip. It could be slippery. So you definitely want to take it easy, especially if you're walking to work. You may not have the best shoes on. Also, when you send the kids out this morning to the bus stop, make sure they are bundled up. It is rather chilly out here, and obviously make sure they watch where they step as well. The simplest of falls can certainly cause the biggest issues. Reporting live this morning from Waterbury, I'm Brian Spiros. We'll send it back to you guys in the studio.
All right, Brian.